Historically, this lake has always been very treacherous because it's an impounded river system, basically, so there's always constant flow going in the inlet to the outlet of the lake.
Beaver Dam Lake claims the life of a snowmobiler as several sleds with riders plunge from the ice into open water. Good evening. Those who live on Beaver Dam Lake say wintertime poses an ongoing problem for those who venture out on the ice.
And this time it turned deadly as four snowmobiles carrying six people ended up in the water around 6:30 last night. Beaver Dam Lake is located in Dodge County, about 30 miles southwest of Fond du Lac. Those familiar with the lake know open water there is normal with its steady current and aerators in place for fish. Reporter Ben Handelman has more on the fatal accident.
Oh, it's a very sad story.
Oh no, they should have known better.
On Beaver Dam Lake, curious bystanders have come wondering if there is anything to see. For some brave souls, they head out for a closer view on the ice, while others stand where they know it's safe. A Department of Natural Resource airboat hums back to shore after a morning of trying to piece together a fatal trip out on the ice.
Pretty much directly behind that island.
Conservation warden Heather Gutchalk points out where the night before, six snowmobilers drove directly into open water. Four were sent to the hospital. One died.
On this lake, there's oftentimes areas where the geese concentrate because of the migration, and they keep the water open. We refer to those holes as goose holes.
In the dark, the DNR says the snowmobilers, who range in age from teens to 40, drove straight into a goose hole larger than a football field.
Everybody's saying the ice is kind of iffy, and sounds like it really is.
Locals say the victims should have known better. Sunday sunshine, the latest in a winter of warm weather that is made for dangerous conditions.
I am very much surprised to come out here this morning and see cars.
But even with the warnings, some are choosing to head out anyway.
Right now, I'd have to say just stay off of it. It's extremely unstable.
A risk with a deadly example of the consequences of taking a leap of faith on a frozen Wisconsin lake. In Beaver Dam, Ben Handelman, Fox News.
The Department of Natural Resources has not released the name of the victim or the conditions of those taken to the hospital. Some of the survivors were rescued by nearby ice fishermen who used rope to pull them back onto the ice.